And with that, it's an absolute honor for us, ladies and gentlemen, to invite our next achiever, Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal, Group Chairman, the Premier Bank Limited, Bangladesh. He's also the ex-member of the Parliament from Bangladesh.
The Honorable Founder Chairman of the Premier Bank Limited, freedom fighter, Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal. Dr. Iqbal, a renowned freedom fighter who once fought for the country's liberation, is now fighting hard so that Bangladesh can walk in pride with its head held high to the world. His tireless work strives for a better future. His unique work has been recognized and awarded with the Platinum Technology Award for Quality and Trade Name in 2018 at Berlin, Germany. We also got the European Quality Award by Europe Business Assembly, EBA, in 2017 at Cannes, France. Premier Bank has strengthened the base of our education sector by establishing Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal Education City at Bashkari, Bhairob. In 2019, our pioneer, Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal, received the renowned Mother Teresa Award for contribution in economy and education, and achieving recognition as the fastest growing SME bank, Bangladesh 2018 at the IFM International Finance Awards on January 17, 2019 in Dubai. In the words of our visionary leader, Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal, we are premier, we are running water.
So let's really have a big round of applause. Happens to be the owner of JW Marriott and Hilton Hotel in Bangladesh. It's an absolute honor, sir, to have you here with us. Thank you so much for joining us. Could we really give him a thunderous round of applause, ladies and gentlemen?
The Honorable Founder Chairman of the Premier Bank Limited, freedom fighter, Dr. H.B.M. Iqbal. Dr. Iqbal, a renowned freedom fighter who once fought for the country's liberation, is now fighting hard so that Bangladesh can walk in pride with its head held high to the world. His tireless work strives.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, also let's have a big round of applause for Dr. Iqbal, as I would request him to kindly come back on stage and sir, please address this August gathering. And I'd like to say a big thank you to our wonderful presenters. Thank you. Heartiest congratulations to the Asia One family. And thank you, Mr. Shukal. Thank you, Mr. Sehgal. Thank you, Mr. Bhardwaj, and thank you all of you.
I think we'll be far up.